Marilyn Kopsken. For the last 4.5 years, I've been working on the S106 project for the Sainsbury's money, which is £500,000 plus interest. There was £122,000 last time I looked allocated for the cab stand. Sorry, 222,000. Absolutely, the cab stand itself, I believe, cost 60,000, which leaves us a slight shortfall of 162,000. The
sorry, I don't understand. Yes,
yes, I said a shortfall somewhere along the line. I have fought to try for the last 4.5 years with Chamber of Trade at the time, Tony Mosley. We tried very hard. We've had numerous meetings. You may not think that we do any work, but we jolly well do. We had numerous meetings with anybody that we could get hold of. We've been frustrated all the way along about precinct. The precinct has been my bugbear for the last, let's say, 4.5 years, since 2013, July 2013, actually, we had a meeting. And that was the meeting that I brought on with Rayna Knight, Councillor Knight. We chaired that meeting, not the lady from the solution. We sorted out that survey. We had the survey. We then went to the Sunset Council to the appropriate S106 officer, and we said what scoping, the buzzword of the day, what scoping we wanted, what the people in the village wanted, which is exactly what we're going to be doing with the vision statement. We will be looking for the scoping that you as residents want, whether it be a duck pond, whether it be anything that you desire.
Skate park.
That will be on the agenda.
Can't be a skate park. It's not. It doesn't qualify for the section 106. Don't mislead people, please.
Excuse me. The S106 money for Portishead with Sainsbury's, the £500,000 plus. We have tried to get that money allocated for the scoping that has been agreed with North Somerset and Portishead Town Council. The individuals have been working on it. We have been trying. We have not been sitting on our hands. We have tried. It's like trying to dig mud. It is impossible to deal with people. I think I've dealt with 5 or 6 different North Somerset officers now. It is extremely difficult, very frustrating. I really look forward to people coming on to the council next year and being able to do what we have failed to do, not out of lack of enthusiasm, I can actually assure you, but you will find that you'll be as frustrated as we are, totally frustrated. The S106 for the precinct, which I believe is at 100-something thousand pounds in intent.
102,
thank you. Which will come from the extra portion of the cab stand, as I understand it. I don't agree with it either, but it's a fact we are stuck with. We either have that money, or we end up with a precinct for the next 100 years, as it is now. I've nearly fallen over on it. I know people who've fallen over on it. So believe me, I am ardently in favour of having something done with it. When we were asked to do match funding from North Somerset, those of you who were at the meeting may have recalled that I was against it. I got bawled out about that.
You were in favour to start with, though, Mrs. Coops. I've got it on video.
In favour of what?
You were in favour of the section 106 being used for the precinct, and then you changed your mind on that. It's not an argument, it's just correcting people.
I do think also you should be